This is Prostock Joe and NGRA News coming to you live from Thunder Valley. We were at the Dobbs First Annual Memorial Race event. Pretty good day so far today, sir. How you feel about the event?
I think it's beautiful. We got a real good crowd, and I think everybody's having a good time, and just love to race, and everybody get into it, and let's do it.
Right, got a couple. Y'all got Beatty Racing lined up with the dinosaur. Y'all giving them the back tire, ain't you?
Yeah.
In about a few minutes.
Yeah, but there's a little controversy going on. The way I understand it, when racing, if you give them the back tire, you got lane choice.
Right.
We got a little problem with that, but I'm sure we'll work it out.
Right, and you're going up against Big A, the Black Nasty car with the dinosaur head-to-head.
Yeah, I think that's the next one. We might take him on now, and then we'll get together on Beatty if they don't, whatever they want to do.
Okay, good enough, good enough.
We're going to put up a little money, and see what happens.
Bill, all right. Racing. Sir, next week at Mega Fest 5 in Fayetteville Motorsports Park, you are going up against the Blue Devil, extreme back half car, much like your own. What are your thoughts on that race, sir?
Well, you know, when the Devil and the Beast get hooked up, they're going to be action.
When the Devil and the Beast get hooked up, it's going to be action. Well, I'm telling you, you got any prediction on that race?
Well, I think we're going to make it happen.
You're going to make it happen?
Yes, sir.
Any message for the Blue Devil?
Be ready. We're going to be there. What time are we supposed to be in the stage tonight?
You're supposed to be in the lane by 7.
By
7:05, somebody should have an ass whooping. Wait a minute, you weren't saying that before. Come on, you said Little Mo, a Little Ho, and all the rest of that. Come on.
We waiting on Little Mo.
Say it again now.
Baddest back half in the world, we waiting on him.
You want to have the baddest back half in the world contest?
Yes, sir.
You said
any back half in the world.
Any back half in the world. Come see you.
Yes, sir.
There you have it from Wild Bill. The Beast has spoken. This is Pro Stock Joe on behalf of NGRA. We'll see you at the starting line, sir. All right, we got the DC Sniper and Mr. Dobbs. This is a new union into the grudge racing world, and there, right there on your screen, you have the Dobbs Dragon, and we're at Thunder Valley today, testing and tuning, getting ready for next week at Fayetteville and the Mega Fest. You going in the battle with Chop Top next week. Any predictions on this race? Any message to the Chop Top team?
We're going to chop Chop Top's head clean off.
Wait a minute.
We already got pieces of his head from Darlington and Albany. We done beat him twice with another car. Now we're going to bring a better car to kill him finally. Once and for all, we'll Chop Top down. You'll probably be selling the car and look on Race Junk if you're looking for a new car.
Oh, Lord. Wait a minute.
If you forget about it, you need to write it down so it don't forget about it.
Oh, Lord. Oh, Lord. Dobbs has spoken.
After that, after Chop Top, we'll take on any automatic car in the world that comes to Fayetteville. Fayetteville's our home track, and we're coming after anybody that wants to race at Fayetteville. We beat Chop Top. We'll take on any car that shows up.
Sniper, you know I got to ask you this question now. You know
any,
what that's
any. I don't stutter. Any.
You that don't exclude nobody.
Nobody. Anybody in the world that comes to Fayetteville can get a run next weekend with this car.
With a nitrous automatic, no time comes.
Any fucking body.
Say what again, buddy?
Anybody come with a dinosaur and want to run that dinosaur, look like that dinosaur, old ancient bitch, they can get a run.
Lord to the hell,
we're going to give Beatty Racing the back tie, they will get dead on Black NASA ass nigga. They can get in line and wait.
Lord to the have mercy. Boy, the dog.
We ain't playing, we taking over.
Y'all got a little bit excited today, man. Y'all,
not a little bit excited.
What happened?
Call us collect. You want
to
run up.
Lord to the have mercy. There you have it. The Dobbs racing team, they excited. Sniper at the helm. Go ahead.
You ready?
Hey, and one more person I want to call out. Soldier Boy, please call me.
That's right.
What you want to do with Soldier Boy?
This is called,
you want to do what to him?
We got a new name. We call this the Killer Camp.
The Killer
Camp. We the Killer.
The Killer Camp. Lord to the have mercy. Wild Bill speak. Buddy Blow spoke.
That's right.
Mr. Dobbs spoke. And the DC Sniper. Lord to the have mercy.
All them stock suspension boys and be on the lookout because we got a killer coming for
them. Lord to the have. Boy, them boys don't want it. They got a car in every class. This is Pro Stock Joe, and now you know what I know. Lord to the have mercy. They getting excited. I got to get out of here before I get in trouble. Okay, here's Pro Stock Joe on behalf of NGRA, and we're down at Thunder Valley, and Beatty Racing is about to go in a battle with the Dobbs Racing Camp. I hear there's a little bit of controversy about this race. You care to explain?
Well, they don't want to give us lane choice.
They don't want to give you lane choice?
Yeah.
You get in the spot. You supposed to get lane choice too?
Well. He's 3 or 4 tenths faster. But we're going to do it. We're going to do something.
You going to give him lane choice?
No, we lost lane choice.
He giving you the back tie now.
Back tie ain't a whole lot to me, man.
Back tie ain't a whole lot. No. Any prediction on the race? Are you confident?
Yes, man. It's one of them things. Could go either way.
Man, don't get on here talking about no go either way. Any race could go either way. But do you feel good about the race, man?
I feel like we can win if everything go good out here.
If everything go good, you feel like you can win.
Yeah.
That's all I'm trying to hear. This is Prostock Joe, and now you know what I know. Thank you, sir. This is Prostock Joe coming to you live from Thunder Valley. And we have in the camera Mr. DoDo tonight doing the piloting job for the Dobbs, the Dobbs Dinosaur.
Yes, sir.
Right now, you guys about to go into battle with the Beatty Racing Firebird.
Right.
You guys are getting the back tire.
Like
any thoughts on this race?
Should be interesting.
Should be interesting.
Yes, sir.
Come on, man. You know I don't allow that. You need to talk to me, man.
You're going
to
see Jess in a few minutes.
Huh?
You see Jess in a few minutes.
I don't allow that. You got to tell me something, man. Come on.
It should be good.
Huh?
It should be good.
That's all you're going to tell me. Should be good.
Yeah, I ain't been down the track one time. I don't know why I'm impressed today, man. We should be good.
Lord to the have mercy. Anyway, this is DoDo for the Dobbs Racing Camp, and he's about to go into battle. Good luck, sir.
Thank you, sir.
All right, we'll see you at the starting line. This is Prostock Joe coming to you live from Thunder Valley. We're at the Dobbs First Annual Memorial. Right there in your screen, you have the one, the only, Mr. Black Nasty, and driving that nasty machine that you see right there in your screen. Give me some light on that subject. Give me some light on the subject. I see them nitrous bottles. Lord, that's a pretty paint job. You can't see it all that well, but Lord to the have mercy is all I can say. Anyway, back to the subject at hand, sir. You getting ready to go into battle with the Dobbs Beretta. The last time you two went to war, it was a couple weeks back. This is the rematch. What's going down tonight?
What's going down tonight? Dad, we're going to punish them tonight.
You going to punish them?
Punish them.
Lord,
we getting ready to set the record straight tonight.
You gonna set the record straight?
Yeah, they caught us when we were down a little bit, but we won't take a win for nobody. But tonight is a different story.
Tonight gonna be a different story.
Tonight is a different story.
You gonna hurt them tonight.
You
gonna punish them. You gonna do something unspeakable to them.
We're gonna show them why we call Black Nasty now.
Lord, why you call Black Nasty? Because
we hit them in the dark and hit them night like nasty.
Oh, Lord, today.
Like nasty. And we're gonna hurt them real bad.
Y'all hurt them real bad.
When we leave tonight, that big mouth buddy blow, he be just as quiet as a church mouse.
Quiet as a church mouse?
Yeah, you won't be able to find him.
Rat pissing on cotton.
Yeah, you can hear him.
Lord to the hell, Merc. Here's some beans snapping tonight.
Oh.
This is Prostock Joe. That's Black Nasty. We're at Thunder Valley. We'll see you at the start line. Thank you, sir.
We're just gonna back up, getting ready to get busy right about that. If we're standing alone at about halfway to try, when they come through there, somebody's gonna go on and play. Don't you let them go, come show them, look at it. Look up, here come Beatty Racing. Now here come that salt, run down. That bad. Bobo.
Okay, this is Prostock Joe, and here we go. We got Tony Bynes at the helm of the basic, of the Beatty Racing Pontiac Firebird. And then we got the Dobbs Beretta over in the other lane. With DoDo at the helm. This is 8 Mile Pro Tree. The Pontiac gets the back tire. Ladies and gentlemen, let's get ready to rumble! Oh my goodness, two smoky burnouts. This is Prostock Joe, and here we are live at Thunder Valley. We've got the Dobbs Beretta getting ready to go into battle with the Beatty Racing Pontiac Firebird. The Firebird gets the back tire. This is Pro Tree. The Firebird gets the back tire. The Beretta got the lane choice. Firebird and Beretta. Tony Bynes at the helm of the Firebird. DoDo of Boogieman Racing at the helm of the Beretta. Here we go. Wait a minute. Something was premature. Something happened. Wait a minute. Let's see. Somebody tried to get excited early. I don't know who it was. I don't know who got excited early, but we're about ready to go into battle. This is Prostock Joe. We're at Thunder Valley. Let's see what we got. We got one pre-stage on. Tony Bynes is in. Let's see. Easy money. Easy money for the Dobbs Beretta. Oh man, you hate to see it go down like that. You hate to see it go down like that. I believe you had an accident.